She just left the dude, but I ain't trying to be your rebound. You see, I'm only here for the evening. She's telling me about how much she like a nigga. Probably figured I was balling, but I'm more like a mid-class dude. She's steady stalking and calling like we a couple. I had to check her and let her know that as far as it goes, not disrespect her, correct her. Tell her we cool, don't make this over, cause she don't like the way it feels when I ignore you. See, I ain't trying to hear what you saying. You got your heart broke by that dude. I ain't that nigga you got to watch for. We only friends, yet it's kinda hard to trust her. She already trying to go postal and I ain't even touched her. Maybe my lack of interest here got her interested. She loves the attention, that's the type of bitch she is. You know the saying, homie, fuck is she fine. She gotta learn that her ain't as important as mine. And with that thought in my mind, I had to show where I stood. I seen her naked, testing the nigga, knowing it's good. But before I let her play me like the rest of these clowns, I'd rather get the fuck on, cause I ain't about to be a rebound. Be her rebound, and if she didn't see it back then, I bet she see now. I moved on, just like she did when I first tried. Told me she just wanted a friend, so I obliged. And now she wanted pity. This ain't Sex in the City or the backup plan. You on the outs with your man and looking for a stand-in, but I ain't finna be it. But I can break your back in if you can keep a secret. I know she feeling leapish, but I ain't finna jump her. And even if she the best in the bed, I'ma dump her. Cause just as much as I love her, I hate her with that same heart. She played with a nigga, and that part of it ain't smart. Beautiful girl, yeah, she trifling, no. She go dude after dude after dude, she go. And when it don't work, she calling me to talk about it like I'm supposed to give a shit. I got my own fucking problems. Got passed around like the basketball. She went from playing to playing like her ass was all that. And now she's heart broke, sad and down. I'ma pass on dinner, go catch another rebound. Your rebound. Of course I could've played with your feelings, but that would be foul. Just think about it. You know too many of my exes, and I know all about yours. I've listened to the messages. That would be reckless if I gave you the chance. Knowing your history with niggas, we can only be friends. I'm the same way with women, girl. You know me, we kin. Not by blood, the type of relationships we've been in and out of. It was lust, not love. Cause if it was, thoughts of us would've not popped up. Plus, I know you're lonely trying to fill that void, but you can kill that noise, cause we get null and void. You need some time to yourself so you can sort shit out. Think about what you're doing before you get back out. Cause you looking for love in all the wrong faces, and you judging it on a bank account basis. But let's face it, you're not a little girl, you grown. You need to try to find a love of your own. As far as now, you walking on some dangerous ground. As fucked up as it sounds, you gotta catch me on my rebound.